Hello and welcome to another episode of the Jedi Counselor, and today I will continue on the Knight of the Fallen Empire chapter 3 on Master Mode, so let's dive right into it.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Half the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
I won't save my own skin at the cost of others.
You'd better know what you're doing.
Yeah. I may regret this decision.
We must leave.
Yeah. Oh.
Intend to do?
Whatever I can. There.
Okay. Yes, always fun.
It isn't working.
I haven't tried yet. Come on, give me time. At least. Benico. Cool. Okay, that was too close.
My eternal gratitude.
Yeah.
Yeah, this will help.
Any time. Just concentrating on healing, and we'll be fine. Maybe.
This is pure insanity.
Absolutely, this whole thing is pure insanity. This was really clean. Oh, just walk in the park. Perfect.
Taking you with me, whether you like it or not.
Reactor shutdown sequence initiated. Warning. Grid integrity at risk.
Stubbornness. You just gambled with the fate of the entire galaxy.
I took a calculated risk. It paid off.
You engaged in an unsuccessful attempt to kill us both, is what you did.
I never said you had to stay. Come on.
Unbelievable.
Primary grid shutdown protocols are in effect.
Lana is for sure going to kill me one day. Fight or something? I do feel they are weaker than normal. Ever end. Closer. Oh, is it hold up? Never mind. Now I can use it.
I've got you.
Finally. Oh, actually, I called two times. Ah, didn't see it.
Dark should help our escape.
Not as well as a massive explosion would have, but it will do. Koth, where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us, 3 minutes?
Hang tight. Hope you're not scared of the dark.
Try not to waste any time.
Wasn't planning on it.
Let's find a place to lie low.
Not an option. Three minutes, okay.
Well, we got it.
Darkness theory.
Phelan's nothing if not persistent.
Oh. Well, I did get one. Nice. Really? What happened there? I thought I had it.
I need help.
Yeah, well, I can't. What was that? All right. Like I didn't do any damage on the first one.
That was close.
It was very close, too close for me. And this is normal, normal enemies. So I'm going to get through a boss fight. Right. Get back here.
Keep fighting after I'm gone.
Oh no. This is not good. Again? Have to be able to throw it off now. Let's see. Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Again, this is the third time. Or fourth. Lost count. I'm gonna have big trouble in the boss fight.
Is that blaster fire?
Almost there! 3 more minutes!
Cock, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5! Outlander!
You are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender.
Knights of Zakul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
Is their philosophy more Jedi or Sith?
To them, the Force is an instrument to be used in pursuit of justice, nothing more.
Stop talking, disarm, and surrender at once.
Try and make me.
Okay, can I stand there and non-move? Let's see if I can actually lift them up.
Press the attack!
Really? I can lift it?
Lower your weapons and admit defeat! Stand down and face justice!
I still have 40 seconds to take you down before your friend wake up.
Your
don't push me out.
Huh.
That's insane, so you can just do that? You can wait for my cooldown to go to get done. That is... let's wait 12 seconds.
To properly channel your anger.
Lana?
He wasn't armed. Hardly seems your style.
He would have come back to fight again.
That he would. I wonder what other surprises you hold up your sleeve. Valen.
I don't know you, but you, I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
No way am I leaving you behind.
Oh, you're impossible.
No, I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell!
Come on!
Declaration. Meatbags can't fly.
Hang on! I'm gonna punch it! Got a little engine trouble. Okay, a lot.
It's good to finally get out of there. Thanks.
Hold on to your gratitude. We're not even close to safe. Guns locked on!
Here.
Trying to! Come on, come on!
Woo! Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lament. No one has thanked me.
You look like an HK series droid. I don't think I've ever seen one quite like you.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55, fully armed for combat and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
Lana, I don't know if you've heard yet, but the Emperor, he killed Darth Maar.
Yes. His absence has been felt by many.
For quite some time, right? It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
Much better.
Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. He's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want him found.